Vagi Sajasya Badane Lakshmi Rajasacha Vakshashi Yasasthi Hide Sambi Vam Nishinga Maham Bhaje Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Tamadidevam Purusho Puranam Tamalvarnam Svitabhataram Apar Sangsar Samundrasetum Bhajamahe Bhagavatu Sarupam Yamravo Yannamanabetama Betagritvam Daipayana Virahaka Tarvajihava Putreti Tanmayatayataravo Vinedum Tang Sarvabhuta Hidayam Munimanatasmi Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Tvam Bhakti Yoga Paribhavita Hissarojvasase Tvam Bhakti Yoga Paribhavita Hissaro jasase Shutekshita patanonona tupungsam Jajjad dhiyat urugaya vibhavayati Tattad vapu pranayase sadano grahayo Tvam bhakti yoga paribhavito Hissaro jasase Shutekshita patanonona tupungsam Yad yad dhiyat urugaya vibhavayati Tattad vapu pranayase sadano grahayo Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Actually Guru Pad Padma is the transparent media Guru Pad Padma is the transparent medium through which you can see everything there in transcendental world. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, Guru Pad Padma, Sadguru Pad Padma is the transcendental, transparent medium through which you can see as it is, what is there in transcendental sky. That is why it is a prime duty for us to concentrate on the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. Because if we can concentrate our mind onto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma and go on doing Guru Seva perfectly, then very shortly we can find everything solved. Harinam can come and we can chant Harinam perfectly, do Seva perfectly. Tate Krishna Seve Kware Gurur Sevan Maya Jal Chuti Pai Govinda Charan. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, this is what we are getting, that Guru Charan Seva and Krishna Seva, all same. Sadguru Seva and Krishna Seva are not different. People cannot understand. Actually, if we are helping Guru Pad Padma, serving Guru Pad Padma, and Guru Pad Padma ultimately engage all the time, 24 hours in Bhagavat Seva, who is Sadguru? Prabhupada speaking, who is doing Seva uninterrupted way, continuously he is doing Seva all the 24 hours without any gapping. He is actually Sadguru, who is going to do seva continuously, 24 hours, is called Sadguru, Sadguru Seva. Actually, one point coming, that how to understand who is Sadguru, who is not, that is big problem. Also, yesterday I was discussing one point which is confusing. The enlightening character, idealism of Guru Padma can give me inspiration to engage in seva continuously, non-stop. Here is the speciality of Sadguru. Sadguru can put some impression into your heart, can give you some inspiration to do some seva, Bhagavat seva. That is called the speciality of Sadguru. Now actually point is that who is Sadguru, who is not. Though Prabhupada speaking so many symptoms, still I cannot realize 100%. Because in the Bhajan field, the first point is that, first of all, you will have to become sincere devotee. Many devotees putting question in front of me, Maharaj, how we know who is genuine, who is not? This question everybody putting, where to go, where not to go, what association we can, you know, go for, what association we can avoid. Then it is my request to them, because I heard it from Guru Varga, if you want to understand who is genuine, who is not, it's not the question of criticism. Not the question of criticism, but we like to protect ourselves. That much I can do. I have no right to speak anything about anybody. But those Sadguru Vaishnava, they have right. Because they have no envious attitude, they are speaking overall siddhanta, overall vichar, to stop it, to restore the whole, you know, defective situation. They have their right. Sadguru, powerful Vaishnava, if they are not going to speak anything against anybody, then be sure the whole system can collapse. That's why most of the people, they used to misunderstand Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. They used to think that he is a critic, always speaking this way. Actually, Prabhupada never want to criticize anybody. But the responsibility there on a great sadhu who is going to show you the marg, no way for them. For them it is their responsibility to forbid you, don't go there, don't go there, come here. It is not criticism. They are sahajya, don't go, you can get lost. Maharaj, if you have simple brain, simple, like child, then you can realize. You cannot imagine your luck. Infinity, infinity, infinity jivatma there. Atma vasvamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. Infinity jivatma there. Now, you are so lucky, you are getting this human body. Nideho madhyam sulabam sudurlabam plavam guru karpunharam. This sloka I discussed many times before. Nideho madhyam sulabam sudurlabam plavam sukalabam guru karnadharam. Now you have the chance to get this human body. Not only that, but also you are so lucky that Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Ratavish. You are getting such a golden opportunity, so nice chance to meet up your Guru Vaishnava and getting Harinam, the treasure, the unique treasure, Harinam, Diksha. You have the golden opportunity to sacrifice your life unto the lotus feet of Sankirtan Pita Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Go on hearing Harikatha, pure Harikatha. Go on chanting Harikirtan, Harinam Kirtan. You can come out successful. This is my commitment. Because I this commitment from Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Guru Varga. That much faith I have in my life. Now point is that you should think that if you are going to make mistake, doing sa afrat, going to get lost in this infinity Brahmanda, where I can go to search you? Where I can go to search you? Infinity world, infinity Brahmanda, infinity Jivatma, after this body, where you can do, where I can go, where is my mama? How I can search? If you get lost. So this is my request unto your lotus feet, all, to everybody. Try to concentrate on Guru Charan. Try to concentrate on Harikatha, Harikirtan, which can surely save you. Jatrottama sloka gunanvadaha prastuyati gramma katha vigataha nishebhyamanam anudinam mokshar motim satim yachati vasudeva. Moti, moti means intellect. Two kind of. One is chesty moti, one is not chesty, like pros. So, mumukshar motim satim, satim, satim matim, satim matim yachati vasudeva. If your mati is sati, that means surely you have taken shelter of Sadguru. Otherwise, how your mind is sati, chesty? Because no mind. In this infinity world, there are so many jivatma. If they are going to take any body, I don't know. If I search, I cannot find they have any fine intellect. Esha buddhimatam buddhi manishacha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. Esha buddhimatam buddhi manishacha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. You are going to die, that's why you are mortal body. With this body somehow you are getting this kind of, you are going to get this kind of facility to get Guru Charan, you are thinking about how to get out of this trap of Maya, then surely you want to get that nectar which can save you from danger forever. Then you are sure, Isha buddhi matam buddhi manisa chamanisha. Ya satyam anrite neho. Anrite neho. Anrite ne eho. Anrite neho. Martena apanati amritam. Martena, martena. By this mortal body, you can get this nectar. I know, life is very short. Any time I can die, when I can die, there is no written document in my life. But this is sure. If you are going to get the kripa of Sadguru Vaishnava and hearing Harikatha, doing chanting Harinam, Harikirtan, be sure you are going to come out successful. If you get lost in infinity Brahmando, hi, where I can go and search? Where is he? How, where I can search? I cannot search. You can remember, one day in this Kartik mass, in this Kartik holy month, Yashoda Maya going to Jamuna with Gopal in lap. Let us go to Jamuna. Yeah? Gopal going. Yashoda Ma lighting so many Pradeep, you know? Pradeep? So many. Pradeep. After that, it's Mat Pradeep, you know? Mat Pradeep with Madhi. Here one, you know, point, they have fire, there's while a ghee. After that, Yashodama going to put one by one Pradeep into water. Yashodama is busy with this seva. Yashodama brings this Pradeep in water and that Pradeep dancing in wave and going gradually here and there. And Gopal, Yasodama couldn't notice, Gopal, ghotu, pani me chale gayo. Gopal already, without speaking mother, going into water. A small Gopal, up to this point, mother couldn't notice. He is pushing one Pradeep here. Mother noticed, hey, what you are doing? Come here. Kakar royo. What you are doing? Gopal speaking, mother, I am arranging so that they can get some solution of their life. Pradeep means Jivatma. Krishna speaking, ma, actually, I am trying to find some solution for this candle, Pradeep, pushing here, so that they can get some end. Yasodama thinking, how he developed this small child, developed in this kind of brain? Very nice brain. So this way, Guru Vaishnava always joking with you, laughing with you, love you all, speaking Harikatha all the time. In a very relaxed way. If they are not relaxed way, then you can be stiff. Oh, I cannot go. That's why they are going to find some solution in your life so that you can get some end of your traveling. Is the point. So you see, if you get lost in this infinity world, who can go to search where you are? Because after this life, where you can go, there is no surety. You can see, that day I was speaking, so you also put out one question, how we can know, how we can get inspiration from which enlightening character, which Sadguru and powerful example, idealism, which we can accept? Because different Jivatma having some different conception, according to their conception, maybe he is idealism, maybe he is idealism, maybe I am not idealism. So what is the exact point on which we can believe and sort out and find solution? Now, actually, when I told that Baddha Jeev, until and unless they are going to see one, firing example, idealism, they are not going to get any inspiration. In front of them, they find this big Vaishnava doing all seva all the time. They get inspiration, they are doing. That is why you can remember, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to do Gundicha Mandir Marjan. Why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu could easily order, hey, you go and clean this room. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself taking the boom and going inside, water cleaning everything, and dust, collecting dust for Tabdar. Why? Because then all bonded soul can get inspiration to do. In our life, we have the chance to see all our Guru Varga, like Parvati Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Santa Goswami Maharaj, all they used to do Gundicha Marjan. I don't know if you have the chance to see that, you don't know. Perhaps you have gone through Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. Unique. You can cry, you cannot stand. You cannot stand, you can dance. Bhakti Bhavanapuri Goswami are singing, Madhav Goswami are singing, all devotees are singing, dancing, and doing seva. As if one kind of magic spell prevailing all this area out of their influence. Really so, you cannot believe. Because at present you cannot see that kind of, you cannot see. That's why you cannot believe, I know. Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj. I am practical thing I am speaking. I am not making any story and Siddhanta. Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bhavanapuri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, all doing 84 84, 84 parikram. Very nice, all devotee, they are doing churasikas. Not that parikram is over, no. Every day, 1 month. Today here parikrama, here tent, tent, here they take rest prasada, morning time they chant, kirtan and again proceed for further, next forest, another bun. This way we have. Now today is Ekadasi, over. Today is Dadasi. Madhavusima is thinking, how I can get facility? This is forest area. Maybe we have some chal, dal, we have our stock, but who can cook here? No arrangement there, no village visible. Long distance, we have to go. Those devotees without prasadam cannot move. Then Madhavusima stand in one rock and speaking. Who among you, brahmachari, sannyasi, who among you, try to help me in my seva? Who is seva, Gurudev? Actually, those devotees, they are fasting yesterday. Ekadasi. Could you please arrange some prasadam for them? Yes, we can do. One Namajam, Maharaj, I can do. One Namajam, I can do. All shouting. I can do, Maharaj. Somebody going here to collect wooden log. Somebody going here, arrange all kara. And Narottama Brahmachari Bhakti, you know, Bhakti Vigyan Bhartima is so powerful. Big muscle. All going to arrange everything. Making unstable fire, you see, fire, you know, fire flesh, oven. They met with stone and everything, they put and put kara. Started cooking. Within 1.5 hours, some prasadam ready, one sabji and one. They serve. Madhav Goswami be very happy. This is called inspiration. Why? Because the Acharya himself having this kind of inspiration, he already getting from his Gurudev, Parampara. Until and unless I am going to get same inspiration from my Guru Padma, then my linkage is cut off. Follow my point, what I mean to say. My linkage drop. If I am going to get same inspiration from Gurudev, and my Gurudev getting same inspiration from Prabhupada, Prabhupada and Gaurakishwar, Bhaktivinoda, same lineage, then there is no breakage in Guru Parampara. What I mean to say? Why Baladev Buddha Bhushan always wanted to speak this way, scientific way? Prameya Ratnavali, this, that, you could go, you can find this point. All the time Baladev Buddha Bhushan speaking, Niravakara Guru Parampara, there should not be any breakage in Guru Parampara line. But it is quite impossible. You cannot show it. Breakage is a must. Without breakage you cannot find. So what to do? That's why Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada making Bhagavat Parampara, Mantra Parampara. Mantra Parampara and link Bhagavat Parampara. All the same. Mantra Parampara, Pancharatik Vidhan, Bhagavat Parampara, you know, Bhagavat Parampara, Pancharatik, all same. Prabhupada wanted to show that same power you can get. Mantra Parampara, Bhagavat Parampara. This way you'll have to save yourself, no other way. In Kalikal, you cannot find any place where you can get without any breakage. So you need not break down. We have an inspiration, we have a power because the commitment is there by Prabhupada. Niravakara Guru Parampara. So Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami is getting that kind of fiery inspiration from Gurudev. That's why he can light the candle inside your heart. His candle is lighting. So you can get this fire and put into your heart. Your heart candle can glow and give light to everybody. No? Right, no? This way. Gurudev, his heart is, you know, growing very nice. He can also give fire to you. He can also sow light to everybody, heat to everybody, benefit to everybody. This way, actually, what I wanted to speak is very important. What I wanted to speak, What I wanted to speak is most important, that is, what idealism I like to see, Maharaj. What do you mean by idealism? Different kind of idealism there in the world? No. I want to see, we want to see Bhagavat Seva effort. Bhagavat Seva Vritti. In Sanskrit we see Bhagavat Seva Vritti. Non-stop Bhagavat Seva Vritti. Vritti, you know? Bhagavat Seva Vritti. If we find non-stop Bhagavat Seva Vritti inside the heart of my Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru, be sure you are the luckiest personality in the world. Who is going to get such scope? Follow. This is the point. So, what idealism I want to say, the continuous non-stop seva mood of my Gurudev. That idealism I want to know. There is a secrecy. I should speak in front of you. Otherwise you can misunderstand other people. Because already I told, there can be so many genius people in the world who is knowing Sanskrit, who can write so much, who is knowing science, who can nice, you know, literature. But if we are foolish enough to think, oh, maybe it's idealism. No. There can be so many genius in world we have seen. Sometimes some devotee, sometimes some devotee put a question, he was bound to put some question in Gurudev, that Gurudev, why you are going to take help of that Pandit? Gurudev Singh say, actually in this material world some genius people can be there. I am calling him to engage him Krishna Seva. I know he is genius. Maybe I have no sufficient Sanskrit knowledge. Maybe by the mercy of Gurudev I have devotion, bhakti. Hello. I can call him and engage in seva. Try to guide him properly so that he can also get some power inside his heart to change his mood, to show dry scholarship. Maybe he can change. Maybe he can change. So many scholars, they change their heart in front of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It is not surprising they can change their heart. So this way, I am going to come. So that Gurudev speaking, that he is scholar, he is genius. Genius is totally separate thing and devotion is totally separate thing. Not that in Gaur Kishor Baba you can find, but I told you already, inside Gaur Kishor Baba, Gavaji Maharaj, you can get all the gist of whole knowledge available in the universe. I told you, na, many times. Prabhupada speaking, maybe my Guru Padma is not scholar. You cannot find any scholarship with my Guru Padma. But be sure, any problem there in this 14 world, infinity world, my Gurudev can find flawless solution. Flawless solution to any problem in this material world. How possible? Maybe you cannot find material scholarship with my Guru Padma. But be sure, the total gist of all scholarship, infinity scholarship available in infinity world, in gist form, they are inside the heart of my Guru Padma. I am sure, maybe one scholar you can call, he can solve one problem. Another problem you can meet, you can call another scholar. But my Guru Padma can find solution to any problem in infinity world. Now you clear? Now you understand what I mean to say by idealism? You understand. Why I speak that Guru Charan is a transcendental, transparent medium through which I can see as it is. What do you mean by as it is? What do you mean by as it is? What? There in transcendental world. Now you are not looking as it is. You are playing your material brain, material darshan, to see something, to understand something. So what I mean to say, in that case, if you have full guru kipa, if you have full guru kipa, in that case you can see as it is. Like my speck is not there, I cannot see properly. Okay? Now if I put this speck on, then I can see as it is, because my eyes is not perfect. Maybe inner darshan is okay or not okay by the mercy of, but out the external darshan, follow. So how I can rectify? I will have to put on glass lens to guess exactly so that I can see you properly. So you will have to put always, don't try to make any mistake. If you can understand my this point, then be sure you can come out successful. If you want to ignore your Gurudev, oh, my Gurudev not doing Vedanta, I will have to go to their Sacharya. He is doing Vedanta. Don't speak that way. If you have the chance, if you are lucky to have the darshan of Guru Charan, unique darshan of Guru Charan, you can understand. In Guru Charan, all Tirtha, all pilgrimage, they are resting. In that case, what happened? You can get the power to see everything. Follow? Mohe lagi lagan Guru Charan ki. Both Mayavadi also singing this song, but actually they have no right to sing this song. Those are Vaishnav, they are writing so nice kirtan. Hindi, those Brajavasi singing this way. Mohe lagi lagan guru, charanan ki guru, charanan ki guru, charanan ki. Charan bina mohe kuch nahi bhave, bhavasagar. This way. Brajavasi log, they are singing. So in Bengali, we have so many kirtan. If we sing, we can go mad. In Bengali also. Hindi kirtan, so nice kirtan also there. So Guru Charan, you should have your strong affinity unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Charan. If you are not feeling any attraction, first point, you should remember this point. If you forget, you are going to lose your bhajan forever. If you are not going to understand the rarity of your Guru Charan, very important, don't forget this point. Until and unless you are going to realize the rarity, most rarity of your Guru Charan, then you cannot develop that kind of tenacity, power. Very vital point. Until and unless you are going to realize the most rarity, Sudur love. Guru Charan is Sudur love. How I can say? Oh my God, what I have done in previous life, I don't know. I have the chance to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Bhakti from previous him. Oh, so great saint, though big sadhu, who is always talking with Krishna. Many times we have evidence, Guru Charan talking with Krishna. Krishna talking with him. Not one time. Not one time, many times. I can discuss this point. Guru Pad Padma Tirabhaptiti coming, I can discuss. Now if I discuss, I cannot discuss main point. So you can give me reminder. Okay. No need, I can remember by your mercy. So you see, all you see, you have to get power through Guru Vaishnava. Sikha Guru and Dikha Guru, you have no right to discriminate. Maybe I am learning something from Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. I am learning something from Gosai Maharaj. I am learning something from Kesab Gosai Maharaj, very much. So what? I should think Guru Tattva is all one unique, undivided Tattva. Why you are so cheap-minded to think that Guru Charan is broken into pieces? Why you are going to break Guru Tattva into pieces? Break Guru Tattva into pieces? Why you cannot think that Guru Tattva is one and unique? Guru Tattva is one and unique. Only different kind of flow we are getting. Same Guru Tattva. Many times I discuss, maybe I can discuss this sloka on Guru Charan Tiravaptiti. Sutas sapungsam suchira samasya nanja sasuri bhita atta tattat gunanu sabanam mukundo padarabinda hidesh jesham. I can discuss this sloka. Then you can realize what importance is there. You couldn't realize for a long time you are missing. What to speak about the sloka I started with. First of all, I can discuss, then I can go to second point. What that point is? Pang bhakti yoga paribhavita hit saro juasase shutekshita patanonunato pungsam jad jad dhiyat urugaya vibhavayati tat tad vapu panayase sadanu grahayo. What is the meaning of this sloka? Tvam bhakti yoga paribhavito hrit sarojo asase shutekshita pathananunatha pungsham yad yad dhiyat urugaya vibhavayati tat tad vapu pranayase sadhanu gruhayo. What is the meaning? Tvam, who is tvam? He Prabhu, you, I am speaking about you, O Supreme Lord. Ho Dayal Prabhu, merciful in grants and Gauranga, O Krishna, Tvang Bhakti Yoga Paribhavito Hitsa Rojo Asase, Shutekshita Pathanonunath. We know, nobody can take darshan of your lotus feet. Nobody can take get scope to serve your lotus feet. Because Kunti Devi already told, giving warning, be careful. Because Yanmai Sajya Sruto Sivi Redamana Madahapamana Naiva Avara Naiva Vidatum Baitama Kinchana Gocharam. Janmai Sajya Sruto Sivi Redamana Madahapamana Naiva Naiva Avidatum Baitama Kinchana Gocharam. Nobody can take the darshan. Janmo Aishajya Sruto Bhi. Janmo, you are taking a high, in a kula, in family, race, you know, destiny, maybe. Janmo, Isajya, you have big appliances, so you are popped up. Sruto, you have learned man. Sruto means specially I can get meaning that scriptural knowledge. Sruto doesn't mean material knowledge. Sruto doesn't mean material knowledge. So I like to put this meaning is more physical, more practical. Janmo Aishajya Sruto Sri. You are very nice looking, handsome, very beautiful. So what? So what? You are papta. So Janmo Aishajya Sruto Sri Viredamana Madahapamano Naiva Abhyadun Vaitama Kinchana Gocharam. So only those who are akinchan, only those who are niskinchan, akinchan, they can get the scope to see your lotus feet. Nobody can see. Because the only way, is the only way through which a jivatma can go ahead and ultimately take darshan of Krishna. Tinta Seva, there's no other way. Very vital point you should remember, don't forget that Sutekshita Patanununata Pungsham. You are going to ignore your Guru Path Padma. But you forget. Sutekshita Patanununata Nonumane Nishita Meva. That is one procedure. Because Sutekshita Patamin, first you will have to hear through Guru Parampara, Sauta Bani, you can hear from your matured ear, receiving organ, reception, And then this Harikatha can go inside your heart, give some reaction, get some reaction, you can get some reaction, also you can get some maturity, and finally you can discover Krishna is there. So first Sruto, then Ikshan. If you follow what I say, Sruto means first hearing, then Ikshan means Darshan. Not that you are not going to hear, only you memorize something, you can, oh, it's written, Sutekshita Patho, already stamped there. First Suto, you will have to stand in Guru Parampara, in channel, to hear all about the Siddhanta Bani. Don't go here and there, like idiot. Then what happens? In that case, Sutekshita Patho Nonunathra. You can go on hearing. Drink, like I was speaking about, cows, they are drinking. This is glass. Their ear is like glass. Somebody going to give rasa. Do you have glass? No glass? No pot? How you can drink? So those Gomata in Venu Gita, I was speaking. Gomata putting their ear up. Krishna praying on fruits. That rasa coming and drinking. Also, you will have to make your ear a glass. Here, go on hearing Harikatha continuously, non-stop. There should not be a breakage. Not that today you hear, 7 days after that, no. Where gone, Mataji? We don't know. Lost. Then, lost. No, continuously. I already told during Bhagavad discussion, tomorrow if I get Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya, I told you, na? That day I was discussing from Bhagavatam. Nasto prayasu avadrishu nityam bhagavata sevaya. I told you this sloka, very important. There should be continuous hearing, not that you can stop. If you stop, maybe who can say? If you are going to stop your hearing within that gapping, Mahadevi can enter and overpower your heart. You can fall down. So, shutekshita pata nonunata pungsam min. First, you will have to wait and go to Guru Parampara and have the chance to hear all Sautobani, not that external philosophy. We are less interested about your lecture. Also, I am not a university lecturer, so that you can expect a nice piece of lecture from me. Also, I am not a linguist. You cannot find nice language from me. What you can expect from me? What you can expect from me? What you can expect from me? If at all there is any Guru Kripa expressing through me, that we are. At all any Guru Kripa expressing through me, we are interested. Follow what I say. This way we will have to depend upon the right source. You'll have to depend upon the right source of your Harikatha. Otherwise, you are going to win. Right source, appropriate source. Huh? This way, Shutekshita Pata Nonu Nata Pungsam. Nonu Mani Nishchita Meva, Nishchita Meva. Know it for sure, definitely, that those who want to get Kripa in transcendental world, they must proceed this way. Because Prabhu, Tvam Bhakti Yoga Paribhavito, because if there is devotion inside heart, according to devotion, what do you mean by accord? But devotion can be different. Your devotion can be different from me. I have some special devotion. Maybe he can have some special devotion, mean vava bhakti there you are also doing, maybe some speciality there in you, maybe some speciality there. So bhava, because without bhava, how you are doing bhakti? Some bhava must be there, na? How you can do? So your bhava can differ from her bhava. So Tvang bhakti yoga paribhavita hitsaro yuasase. Bhakti yoga paribhavita hitsaro yuasase means when he has special type of bhakti, he is thinking about you this way. Then he can get darshan that way. That Brahman there in Kuladip always crying and want to see the darshan of Varahadev Bhagavan. Kuladip, you know Kuladip? So getting darshan of Varahadev. Nishingananda Bhamajir always crying, Prabhu, getting darshan of Nishingananda Nishingadev. But specially, Gaur Nishinga, Gauranga Mahaprabhu is there. He is worshipping Gauranga. Follow this way. So, Twang Bhakti Yoga Parivhate Hit Sarojo Asase. Hit Sarojo Asase. Asase means, in heart, you can become an object of darshan. Hit Sarojo Asase. Asase means, already you become an object of darshan inside heart, according to different kind of bhavas, those devotees, they are fostering, you know, taking care of. Mother fostering this baby. Fostering means in Sanskrit we lalan palan. Lalan palan, no? Is Sanskrit, Bengali also. What kind of Baba you are fostering? You know. So according to that you can get darshan. Why not we can give one example to you? One example is more clear than so many tatha. So I am going to give you example. Tulsidas ji going to Vrindavan to do bhajan. Where? Near Gangudri. One place is there near Gangudri, where Uddhav ji Maharaj sitting in front of Gopikas to get some knowledge. But there is another place in Nandagram also. Uddhav Kyari. This is Uddhav Kyari. Another point I am speaking near Jamuna, near Rasa Stari there. Ranganath Mandir backside. You cannot know, you don't know where to go. Follow, there one place, nice place. There Uddhavji wanted to sit very carefully to hear all Baba from all Gopikas. Unique Baba. Not available in front of. There near that place, Tulsidasji Maharaj, whose Ishtadev is Ramchandra, doing bhajan, very carefully doing bhajan. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna appeared in front of him. Oh, Tulsidas, what do you want from me? Tulsidas, look, my Prabhu coming. Oh, so nice, gone mad. Oh, you coming, Prabhu. Ah. But one request I have. What request? I like to see my Ishtadev. Ramchandra. Okay. Because though you are same, though I know Krishna and Ram not different, but I am doing Ishtadev, I like to see my Ishtadev Ramchandra. Could you please express your, you know, could you please come in the form of Ramchandra? Yes, why not? Then Ramchandra, Dhanurvan. Follow my point, one example I give. Because Tulsidas ji doing bhajan, have some speciality at heart. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite parot tomaro shakti ache. You are going to hear Harikatha from a Ramanandi Sadhu, oh, very nice Sadhu, I know. But how you can get your spiritual development properly? Whereas Rupa Goswami was speaking, Sajati rasaye snigde sadhu usango sato varehe. Rupa Goswami ji, you are not going through. Rasamiti Sindhu. Why Rupa Goswami was speaking? Sajati rasa snigde sadhu sangu sato bade. If you want to get the association of a big sadhu in your sampradaya, then you can get proper nourishment of your stream, the stream in which you are put into. You are in Gauriya stream, na? If you want to hear Harikatha from Ramananda Sadhu, I have no objection. But it is the instruction of Rupa Goswami Pad. I have no objection. You are at liberty to go here and there. Who am I to stop you going? Already I told, na? One day, so devotees say they are international sadhu coming. I was very small age, not big. I thought, let me see who is international. And actually, Sadhu is always international. A scientist, always international. You cannot confine a Sadhu within your country, you know, barrier. But Sadhu is international. Can come to your help also. Maybe you are from America, but the Sadhu can come to your help. Who told that Indian Sadhu, not international Sadhu, or Bengal Sadhu? No, a real Sadhu is always international. So still, I was just shocked to hear. Let me see. But when I go, is the Ramanandi Sadhu. He is speaking, bro, you know, that Kopi Gita, for 5 minutes I, oh my God, nothing, I come back. From then I took, no, they want to make fool of us. How they can know? Radharani is the property of Gauriya Vaishnava. How he can know? Maybe everybody is speaking international Sadhu, what it concerns to me. How he can know the heart of Gopikas? Whereas Sanatana Goswami cannot know. Sanatana Goswami speaking, I cannot know the heart of Gopikas. Whereas he is going to see. A foolish number, all idiot people going to waste their time. Let them waste their time. But we are going to depend upon this sloka. Shrutekshita pungsham nonu nata pungsham. Shrutekshita patha noni nata pungsham. Follow what I say. So this way, Tulsidas ji is going to get darshan of Krishna Chandra, very interested to take darshan of Ramchandra according to his exclusive Baba. So is it wrong? Then, Tvang Bhakti Yoga Parivhavita Hitsaro Yuvasase Sute Ekshita Patanunata Pungsam Jad Jad Dhyata Uruga Yavibhavayati Tattadavapupanayase sadanugrahayo. 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 Anugrahayo. Bhutanam. Manusim tanumasitam. Bhajate tadrisi kira jasrutta tatparo bhavet. Bhagavan, when doing lila? Why? To give kippa, to bestow kippa to the devotee. Only this is the reason. Supreme Lord going to best to keep on them. That's why coming in different form. In front of Prahlad coming in Srimadev. In front of that Brahman coming in Brahadev. In front of Prahlad Hari. Hari means Sanka Jagavada Hari coming. This way all time to time Prabhu coming, taking incarnation in front of devotees. In different form to bestow kippa on them according to their bhava. So what wrong in it? So understand, follow? So anyway, you will have to depend upon Srutekshita Patanunasava. If you are going to, you know, throw your Gurudev and jump into Raganuga Bhajan, then you are going to die. No other way. But one point I already clarified before. If you are Gurudev going to approve, Gurudev, can we go there to hear Harikatha from that Sadhu who is speaking nice Siddhanta? If Gurudev thinking fit, his heart is okay, he is in line, Sauta Pantha, then Gurudev can, okay, you can go. Other Guru, no, you cannot go. Follow what I say? This is the vital point. If you find that devotee, whom you are going to accept, that Vaishnava you are going to accept as your Siksha Guru, but he is totally against your Gurudev. Not speaking anything what your Gurudev is speaking. In that case, you have no right to take, accept him as Siksha Guru. First one, you are going to make mistake. If your Gurudev approves, no, he is speaking Siddhanta. Follow? Like Bhakti Vallabh Tito Goswami speaking to Madan Gopal, okay, you can go and ask question. Follow. So this way. This is the center. But Jiva Goswami, that's why giving some clear idea. Guru Bhagaya Tatsevan Aviradena Cha Annesham Annesham Opi Vaishnavanam Pujanam Sreya Sevanam Sreya. both I can say. That's why Jiva Goswami is writing in Sandarbha, because you can, you have the chance to misunderstand. That's why this point should be clarified. What is that point? What is that point? Gurvagaya. Guru Agaya. Gurvagaya. Tat Sevan. Tat Guru Sevan Aviradenacha. Tat Sevan Aviradenacha. Annisham Opi Vaishnavadam Sevanam Sira. If I am the disciple of Keshav Goswami Maharaj, okay. If I am going to hear from some other devotee, other, you know, Guru Varga, huh? Keshav Goswami Maharaj, going to give, okay, you can go, here. Perfect Siddhanta. So I must be careful, this, my going to him to serve Seva, should not make any disturbance in my Guru Seva. Follow my point, what I say? I am going to hear Harikatha from you. I am going to serve that Vaishnava. Maybe I am the disciple of Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami. I am going to serve Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. Okay, I am going. Because Guru Tattva is one and unique. I told you. See, if I am going to serve Bhakti, you know, Rakhak Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, no problem. My Guru Maharaj permit. Okay, you can go. But that my going there, that my seva there, should not put any direct problem in my Diksha Guru Seva. It should not even barrier in the way of my Guru Seva. Follow my point, what I say. In the way of my Guru Seva, it should not be one impediments. That's why Jiva Goswami is speaking, okay, you have the chance. So why Narottama Thakur, Srinivasacharya, Ramchandra Goviraj, Samananda Prabhu, why they going to Jiva Goswami path to take Shiksha? Because they are Gurudev, all they give permission. Okay, you can use Tattacharya, topmost Tattacharya. Is topmost Tattacharya, Jiva Goswami, okay, you can go. They don't think, those Gurudev, they give permission, go. But they are, you know, Guru Seva, Shiksha Guru Seva, not one kind of problem in their life for Diksha Guru Seva. Because Diksha Guru permit is in line. If you can try to find what Seva Prabhupada has done for his Gurudev Gorgisarva, then you are idiot number one. You are foolish, you are going to put this kind of argument. Are Maharaj, Sri Chaitanya Manobhishta Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. All Guru Varga, their main vital seva is there, Sri Chaitanya Manobhishta Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Same thing. Pithivita Achiyata Nagaradi Gam Sarvatta Pachar Haive Marnam. Swami Maharaj going here and there to speak Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Speaking this, everybody singing. So, Sri Chaitanya Manavisham Sthapitam Janabu. If I say, what Seva Sai Maharaj has done? Washing the clothes of Prabhupada or giving cooking for Prabhupada? Foolish number one. Hare? Sri Chaitanya Manavisham Sthapitam Janabu. There's Seva in line. Bani Seva. Gauravani. We are very much interested to understand the Bani Sharup of my Guru Pātpada Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami. Always interested to find, see the Bani Sarup of Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Why you like foolish want to discover, this is my Gurudev, tall figure, black or white, this is your Guru Darshan. Huh? This is Guru Darshan, na? This is Guru Darshan. No, this way we cannot see. So, what kind of Seva Prabhupada has done? You can go to Gaurakishore Prabhu and ask. Your disciple, go. Bhimalapasa, what Seva done? He can slap you. Go, idiot. Somebody coming to complain again against Vimala Prasad. Coming from Mayapur and going to complain to Gaurakishore Baba. Babaji Maharaj, what happened? There Bhimalapasa say, stop it. Don't speak. He is doing, You know, Hari Bhajan, perfect Hari Bhajan, showing light to thousands of people, you cannot bear? So jealousy you have? Go away from me. I don't like to see your face. He is doing pure bhajan. How Siddhanta pure and pure efficacy? You cannot bear? You have come here to, you know, put a complaint? Go away. So you cannot make fool of Sadguru Vaishnava. Their heart is so clear, they understand what Seva my disciple doing. You know? Can understand. This way Guru Seva is very important because I already told Guru Rono Grihen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantai. Now that point coming, which way I can do Seva? Because everybody not going to do Vani Seva. Maybe my Gurudev Maharaj is going to give me Bani Seva, all Guru Varga. My Guru Pad Padmo and all, most of the Guru Varga I meet in my lifetime. Or in fine form, Guru Varga from, you know, transcendental world giving me inspiration too. Is really so, you cannot believe me. Whenever you can put me and take me and put me in Devananda Guru Mat, you can show some fire coming. I don't know. So Siddha Pit. Automatic. You don't know how you can know. Long ago, 15, 16 years, 20 years, when I used to speak Harikatha in Chaitanya Guru Mat in Vrindavan. Simply I go, do Parikama Madhagusi Maharaj, pay Dandabhat, Abhinna Guru Patvatma, and sit in Vyasasana. And fire coming. Oh. I don't know why. Fire coming. That time all recording, I mean not this record, that's fine, cassette recording was there, all missing. Who took? One point, long time, by the mercy of Madhav Goswami Maharaj. So I cannot forget. I cannot forget. I know by the mercy I'm speaking something. Now point is that, not that what seva my Guru Maharaj is giving to me, same seva can give to you. Sometime Guru Padma giving this seva to you, sometime Guru Padma giving that seva to you, different kind of seva distribution. Like Srila Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Hayagi Brahmachari, Prabhupada giving sometimes some different kind of seva to him. Different kind of seva. How I give Brahmachari doing? Special Bani Seva giving to Bhakti Pranod Purishima, my Pranamananda Brahmachari. So what to do? This kind of special Seva. Maybe Guru Padma sometime want to test me. Be careful. I like to discuss this point in a big area because you cannot understand what is Guru Seva. Follow? When Prabhupada going to preach in Assam, but before that, Prabhupada sending Hayagi Brahmachari and Aprakita Brahmachari Goswami Maharaj already sannyas that time, I think. Within short time. Within very short time. Aprakita Prabhu, I mean Goswami Maharaj, Bono Maharaj, Bhakti Pradip Tito, they all got. And Vaikhanas Maharaj. They got very swiftly. Very swiftly. He is giving Harinam, giving Diksha, giving Red Claw, after the sannyas, everything. Maybe within 6 months or one year. Yes, it's rare case. Whereas Prabhupada waiting for 10, 12, 15 years to give you simply red cloth. Prabhupada, we can allow red cloth to... No. Let us see what is the mood. But now, in one day you can get Harinam, Diksha, red clothes, sannyas, everything, all in one day. In one day. Very cheap. Prabhupada used to wait 15 years. 18 years, now still I can show you. For 35, 40 years doing bhajan. Not yet given sannyas. In some ex-mission. Prabhupada gone. I'm not, at the time of Prabhupada also same thing. Watching. the character and everything, activities of brahmachari. Red cloth is not cheap thing. It is 50% sannyas. But they think it is joking. Red cloth actually bhikkhya-based, bhikkhya. Bhikkhya-based, you know, bhikkhya, you understand bhikkhya? Red cloth is bhikkhya-based. When we write Om Vishnupad or Tirandi Bhikshuk, Bhakti Pragyan Kesav Goswami Maharaj. Om Vishnupad Nitulai Bhavastha, this Tirandi Bhikshuk, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. You, this way we write, you know? You must write Tirandi Bhikshuk. Someday Bharati Maharaj joking with me. I enter the room, Maharaj, come, he used to love me very well. Even in Jalandhar, somehow I reach there. Maharaj, now we are getting Sambhava here, very nice. He is without any jealousy. Bharati Maharaj is so great heart, you know. We are very, all he used to love me. I don't know why. I am very small Guru, why? He is experienced. Now Bharati Maharaj one day joking with me. Maharaj, come, nice letter I get. What letter? Invitation letter, where? Oh, I see, oh. Oh, this smart giving, yes. What nice thing they are written here, you see. What, Maharaj? They have written, we are not going to beg anything from anybody. They are society. Maharaj laughing and said, then they are patita. They are fallen. Bhati must be, they are foolish number one. They write, we are never going to beg anything from anybody. So we are big sadhu. Maharaj said, he is foolish. We are Tidandi. Bhiksha is our, you know, naturally, we have to beg. They are saying, we are not, then why you are doing business, huh? You are doing business to get money, to lead your life? They are patita. Bharati Maharaj joking. Then Maharaj, surely they are patita, because they are writing this way. We are all Tidandi Bhikshu. Bhiksha is our natural. Madhav Goswami also, Gosai Maharaj also, who not? Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Aprakita Prabhu, Goswami, they are going to beg. My Guru Maharaj also putting me in testing, how he can beg, let me see. Not for money actually. Begging is it? Kaho Krishna, Bolo Krishna, Karo Krishna Sikhya. This is the begging. Haridas Thakur, Nityananda going, Mahaprabhu, go for begging. What do you mean by begging? Some chal and 10 rupees? No, they can collect billions of dollars. Not there, don't misunderstand. Nityananda or Haridas, oh, go, preach. And Nityananda going to every hall, every door to door and speaking. Amare kiniya laho bhajo gauro hari. Try to buy me and speak, gaur hari. Yes. Then if you can speak, you can buy me. Nityananda speaking this way. This is a begging. Door to door, Swami Maharaj going. Why? To beg. But that kind of heart should be there. You have no capacity to beg, don't go. Because those who are going for begging, great danger. Great danger. They are going to grihastha house. Sometime they can meet problems, some brahmachari. Always very careful. They can beat you. So careful. I know how to beg, very careful. Because usually begging, we are going to beg when usually Mataji is there. So our darshan should be very nice. If there is any defect, then you can get chappal on head. Yes, you don't know you are laughing. Chappal can come on your head and you don't know. So careful, so powerful man can go for begging. At the time of Prabhupada also, you think Sambhava going for begging. So, no. At the time of Prabhupada also, Prabhupada sending different brahmacharis, go for begging. Why? Door to door they are going to beg. Madhav Goswami Maharaj, when they put Madhav Goswami Maharaj out of Chaitanya Math, no place to stay, where to go, like beggar. How to lead life? Then finally they got one shop room, back-end shop room. Their Gurudev and disciples staying. What to eat? No money, nothing. All disciples going door to door to beg for rice, this, that. You know? tough life. So begging is very nice, Bhajan. Don't think begging is very bad. No. Because through begging, because I am speaking about Guru Seva, through begging, I can test too how much enduring power you have. How much, you know, you have tolerance. How much Srinadabhi is there in you. Because somebody can go, hey, go. You cannot walk. You are coming to a begging, young man. Like that day. Masterji wanted to insult me. I never wanted to insult him. But I thought he is not going to stop all speaking all rubbish. Because I know when British gone, the only thing left in, you know, in India, if somebody speak English, then they are impressed. In Bengali, I speak very dirty way. In English, I cannot speak. I never wanted to insult him. I know if I speak English, they can stop. Really so? I never wanted to insult that master. I know if I speak English, he can know I am gentleman. How he can think it's beggar coming to follow. So begging is big. Begging is great, you know, in a scope for you to develop your tolerance. Srinadabhi Bab. You can think about Upamannu. Upamannu. How tough testing, you can die. Eh? In morning time and evening time, both, you know, afternoon time going. I also used to go when I was in Vrindavan, both. Morning time going to get some, you know, wheat, I mean, and atta. And evening time going to bake some milk, this, that, for devotees there in Sujanan temple. I also take. And some we make inside temple to offer to Sujanan Bhagavan. Follow. This way we manage. And there is no gas, nothing. We want to collect some wooden log, these pieces from jungle and collect. Tough life. Follow. With one stick and gamcha in head and going naked, barefoot. One day on Mataji, Baba, tera chappal kaha gayo? Where is your chappal? I am not speaking anything, only looking at mother and she could understand no chappal is there with Baba. You come to me, I can give one chappal to you. Okay, nice. Phala, is seva? I am going to get kipa from them, not chappal. Don't think chappal. I can collect thousands of chappal if I want from foreign country. But this kipa, I depend upon kipa. Follow. This way you will have to understand. So Upamannu was tested heavily. Patar sandhya bhikshama charet. Yeah, it is written. In Bhagavat, also Krishna speaking to Uddhava. Also, Naruji is speaking in 7th canto. What is the duty of Sishya? What is the Sishya? What is the duty of Guru? Someday, if time permits, if I am going to live more, if I am going to live, I can discuss. If time permits, you can understand. How nice. How brahmacharis should lead their life. How nice. Follow. Then, Gurudev seeking, Upamannu, go for begging. Upamannu going for begging, getting some crops, you know, wheat and rice, everything. After that, Gurudev not speaking, Upamannu come and take prasad, not speaking. You cannot even imagine, you see, it is dream, what Mara speaking, it is written. If Gurudev not speaking, take prasadam, that disciple cannot take. Even if at present, nobody can imagine even. In our life also, I am not like Upamannu. I am not dust particle of Upamannu. But still, I was also in such a position. My Guru Maharaj sending me, go to Nishingapalli to help that devotee. He is going to... I come back. I am fasting. The devotee is speaking, you are carrying prasadam for Guru Maharaj. You can take prasadam here. Then take... No. Well, what I... We get... we give prasadam for your Guru Maharaj separately. No. Until now, I am as Guru Maharaj can test, I cannot take test. So you can give in samples, I can go and in Mandir take. I come back fasting whole day. When I come back, temple or brahmachari, they are not keeping any prasadam for me. No prasadam there. I ask, any prasadam? No. Okay, no prasadam. Many times such thing happened. I come from Vrindavan, very tough journey. That was no special train was there. Fasting whole day and night. Coming back in temple, maybe 3 or 4 o'clock, I am asking to Bandari, is there any prasadam? No prasadam, finished. You search if there is any rice, nothing. Oh, only, you know, there is some rice, I mean, chawal. Nothing else. Okay, give. I take bath and with salt, mix and take. He was saying, where is prasadam? Why prasadam is not there? Why is salt, sweet ball, where gone? It's not brahmacharya. It's not brahmacharya. You should be here. One day, one brahmachari doing agitation. Where is my prasadam? I was there in seva, in Chaitanya Mart. Prabhupada hearing from like, who is shouting? Nobody shouting like dog. Oh, is a brahmachari. Why? Oh, for prasadam. No prasadam there. Prabhupada coming from library. Step by step. Prabhupada looking is so nice. In infinity world, such spiritual hero we cannot get. Looking so nice. So impression, even Prabhupada looking one thief, Muslim thief, small boy is coming here, and, you know, this wall is there, Prabhupada coming to library, and that thief look at Prabhupada looking, as if Prabhupada magnet, he cannot jump, he is already the Anurvar, he can jump and go away, cannot go, Prabhupada catch him, looking at him. He cannot jump, he cannot speak, he cannot cry, nothing. Like statue. Yes. So powerful, Gurudev, Mane Prabhupada. Now Prabhupada one by one coming from step by step one and speaking. I am actually responsible because they should stay in forest. I am responsible. Why I make this kind of big temple for their residence? Why? What for you are searching? A prasadam not there. Okay, I can show you prasadam. Come with me. There are a lot of prasadam here and there. You cannot find prasadam? Come with me. Then Prabhupada going to dustbin. And so, here, I am going to take prasadam like dog. You can also take. Here is prasadam. By prasadam, what do you mean? Some pindi, funeral cake. By prasadam, you think some funeral cake will fit like dog. What do you think? Prasadam in Kipa? I go there, what prasadam I took there after Harikatha? Kripa prasadam. I come back. The prasadam means a sweet ball should be there, some paramanna should be there. Otherwise, what prasadam? But prasadam, we cannot see. Fine prasadam. The more you are going to get fine body, fine form, your bhajan, you can depend upon fine prasadam. If you are a material man, Jatha yatha atma parimajyate aso matpunna gatha savano vidhanoi. This sloka I discuss previously. I can discuss someday. So you think, that bhiksha is very dirty thing, not that. If I depend upon from foreign currency, somebody can send $10,000 to me, then I cannot purify my brain. I'm bound to speak, especially this situation here. Still today I am depending upon bhiksha, madhukuri. If I am not going to lead my life on madhukuri alarm, then I cannot purify my brain. I cannot speak Harikatha properly. It's not possible. Madhukuri. Somebody going to donate something, very small amount, okay. We use for Gomata Seva, this, that, okay, this way. Not that you give me $10,000, no, why? What I can do? I always speak, if there is a lot of money, it's a big problem, where I can keep? No bank, nothing. Only one broken box is there, open, no lock is there. If somebody like to take, you can take away. Even I am not counting. I am with Bhagavatam. If somebody giving, like you can go to me. You can check up. I am speaking lie or not. I can throw this way. Okay, they can, you can come. I have no time to come. This way. So, we must depend upon Madhukuri. If you don't believe, right now, I finish Harikatha, you go with me. What I am speaking. You can check up. I am speaking right or not. So, this way, Madhukuri, we must depend upon Madhukuri. If there is no Madhukuri Bhikkha, then you are going to cut the pocket of a rich man, which can give you great impression. What great impression? To lose your bhajan. You cannot. Madhukuri you have to lose. So I speak, don't go to different kind of bandara. Try to make bandara inside your room. Follow? I gave a paper. Who knows who is going to cook? His clothes is pure. Who is going to obey me? I am mad. Sambhavi is number one mad in the world. Who is going to speak this way, actually? Hey, Maharaj, you what? Useless. At present, not possible to okay. This kind of bandara. Follow? And also, topmost doctor in whole Asia, Vidhan Chandra, I told you. Somebody asking, doctor, how to lead nice life, healthy life? Vidhanra, first instruction, don't try to attend any bandara. First. Vidhanra. President Nixon of America called Vidhan Rai. So many doctor, American doctor failure. Vidhan Rai going to check up President Nixon and giving very cheap medicine, who is costing at the 35 paisa. Well, only 7 days. 7 days? Within 5 rupees finish? Indian currency. Not finish? Yes. I am going to India. You can get your health back. Really so? After 7 days, this one small tablet. 5 days. 7 days finish. Follow. In my life also meet this kind of nice doctor. In our locality, that doctor got the chance to stay with Vidhan Rai. When in small age, go, fast awake a child. Hey! Why you are coming? Some people, let me see. What you took yesterday night, he can catch everything. He can catch everything. He can pulse. You took so much this thing. Why? Eh? What I eat, you know? What you eat? Well, I make chapati. And then, we keep this chapati in air, open air. Then after 2-3 days, there's fungal infection. Then I'm taking with gur, molasage, raw molasage. Really? But, you know what is there? I don't know. You are doctor, you are thinking? Yes. One doctor here in Kalna, he is earning daily minimum 50,000 rupees per day. So we asked Uraka, what you eat? But I have no wife, nothing. So I actually do one thing, boil everything and put some salt on everything and take. You take this? Yes. One world famous doctor, Nageshwar Reddy, in Hyderabad, I've been there someday. His life, you see, is like mad. He's not sleeping. Diva speaking, while I take the scientist to home, within this 1 hour, 1.5 hours, within this time, he is sleeping in car. After the reaching, no sleeping. Whole day. And eating, well, you cannot imagine what he is eating. And wife gone, leaving this husband. Badut, useless. Minimum 2 lakhs rupees per day income. Minimum, maybe 5 lakhs. Minimum 5 lakhs rupees, if you see the arrangement. So this also happening. So, main point is that, who is going to arrange bandara which way? Everybody is not Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Everybody is not Bhakti Pamaturi Goswami Maharaj. Who can know? How you are cooking, how you are offering. So, you can get some problem. So, bandara should be there. I'm not speaking bandara should be stopped. Because Guru Vaishnava Tithi, but should be pure, purely conducted. Otherwise, big problem. So, what about speaking about Upamanu? Upamanu, you know, Gurudev speaking, you are not taking prasadam noon time. I never asked you to take prasadam. You took? Bolo na. So what you took? Bale evening time I beg and took separately. No, you have no right. Whatever you are going to beg, you have to give to Gurudev. This is a system. Oh, really? From tomorrow I can give to Gurudev. So, morning time bhiksha and evening time bhiksha both to Gurudev. Now one day Gurudev, hey, your health is very good. What are you eating? Gurudev, actually I am taking some milk. Why you are taking milk? Those calf, they need to take milk from mother. Actually, after calf taking, then after... No, you have no right. Don't take from tomorrow. Okay, okay. After that, Gurudev asking someday, your health is very nice, what you are taking? Actually, those calf, they are taking enough milk and making vomiting. I take and take. No, you have no right to take vomiting. For you, they are vomiting. They are merciful, calf. Don't take. Then actually, one say, Gurudev not giving any order to take what to do. Then going to forest, and there is very big, you know, hungry. Then take some poison leaf and take. Akandapata, which you offer to Mahadev, you know, the special flower. Very poison, take. And Upamanu become blind. Lying in a well. Oh, Gurudev, oh, Gurudev, oh. Then Gurudev searching. Then find Upamanu crying. Then Gurudev going there. Upamanu, you hear? Gurudev, I become blind because, why? But I was very appetite, took some leaf. I don't know, it's poison. Okay, Gurudev. Gurudev bring him. By the mercy of Gurudev, Upamanu give back, get back his eyes back. You know, by the mercy of Ramanuja Charya, Kures, get back eyes. Gurudev bless. You are actually successful in Guru Seva. Your patience, your endurance, all I test. I always test. Okay. You can get all knowledge of scriptural analysis. Like Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Balaram, is Supreme Lord. But see, but still Sandipani meaning with, I'm very satisfied with you all. I bless you too. Krishna Balaram. Any time you can remember any scripture. Krishna Balaram, Saktat Parameshwar. Gurudev blessing. Any time if you want to remember any sloka, anything, any shastra that can appear inside your heart, I bless you all. But still, maybe Supreme Lord Krishna, Balaram, still they want to prove this point. Don't try to forget. Don't try to ignore Gurudev. Navamannat karhichit sarvadeva mayo guru. No, never try to ignore Gurudev. Be careful. So this way we have the scope to discuss about how we can get power, Guru Kripa. Now, I was discussing about enduring power, this, that. Today time cannot permit. I will have to discuss main point here also. Although main point, same thing. Tomorrow I can discuss some special points which I cannot discuss today. Yesterday I was speaking this way that tomorrow I can, but tomorrow, I mean today I cannot get time to discuss this point. So, kai mone vakye kare udvegina dibe, this sloka you can remember me, tomorrow I can discuss. Very nice corner you can get discussed. Darshan. When your darshan is totally opened, you know what I mean to say? Now your darshan is like that horse we already having some close aperture to see only road. But by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, when you can get open darshan, that is called Vaishnava darshan. Anywhere you look, your darshan is clear. Nobody can put any trouble to you. As it is, you can see. That is called Vaishnava darshan, clear. How you can get? When you can get? By Guru Kripa. Go on serving Guru Vaishnava, mentally, physically. You can get, I promise you can get. This life, if you are going to make mistake, aparad, then I am not responsible for that. Now Bhagavan Sri Krishna, actually you can remember, yesterday I was discussing the how those trees are forbearing. Why Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya also speaking the same way? Same thing Krishna speaking. Same thing. They are comparing with trees. Okay. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, na? Tinado Visunichano, Toro River Saishnuna. But after that it was changed by Vaishnava, Toro Ropi Saishnuna. Toro River Saishnuna. Amanina Manandana Kirtaniya Sadhavi. He must grow that kind of forbearing attitude like a trees. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, same way, same thing Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. To friends, you see. He Stoko Krishna, He Angsho, He Siddhaman, Subalarjuno, Vishalar Sabo, Tejasino, Deva Prastha, Varuthapa, Pasaitano, Mahabhagano, Parartai, Parartai, Kanta Jivitano, Bato Barsatapo, Himano, Sahanto, Bareunto, no. No mean? Going to give protection to us. Those trees, they are going to bear, you know, so much torrential rain, so much, you know, cold, you know. Dew drops coming, cold season, hot, in hot season. Why I spoke that day? That in Vrindavan, six seasons moving around. It is there. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Karnapur, also Vishwanath, they are also writing in their different books. We have no right to go to the Govinda Lila, there are six seasons rotating. Also, one point is there from Bhagavad I can expose, show you. Vrindavan, how Vrindavan is? Sarvakala Sukhavaham. Follow, you know? Read it in directly. I can show you. We open Bhagavad and say, Vrindavan, how? Sarvakala Sukhavaham. Vrindavan, all the time, any moment you can feel comfortable. Vrindavan. Sarvakala Sukhavaham, any time. But now, especially summer season described, so you are bound to describe that way. Because due to, according to Lila, they are going to expose this, you know, Bhagavatam, Sukadev Goswami speaking. Krishna speaking, Pasvaitana Mahabhagana, Parathai Kanta Jivitana. You see how they are wonderful life there. They never expecting anything in return. A tree going to expecting anything from? In mango tree, every day you are getting 2, 3, 5 mangoes and eating. Huh? But mango never, in mango tree never is with you give to me. Because mango tree cannot take. There's water in river, not going. I told you,
Jalanita sam na pibanti nadyaha. Phalani tadbat na khadanti vikshaha nadanti sasyani megha kadachit paropakara yasatam vibhuti.
What nice sloka. Yeah? Nice, na? Water, river never going to drink. All the fruits of the trees, they are not going to take anything. All the crops grown in the field, megha. Those clouds not demanding, ah, you have to give me share of this crop grown. No, they are not saying, okay, it's yours. All your donation. Follow. If you can give donation, whole life. We will have to give our life donation to Gurudev. Not only money and property. Not, you know, knowledge I have, education and qualification, all you have to give for Gurudev. All you have to give for Gurudev. So it is written in Bhagavatam so nicely. For
For Gurudev, you have to give everything. You cannot give anything for your own life. Then you can see the magic self, what going on. So do you see? Those three pasaitano mahabhagavano parathaikanta jivitana bato varshato top himano santo varayantano. They are going to give us full protection. What not they want to give to us? Even their own body. Follow? One man cutting the tree, sitting there in the one big branch, you know? That man cutting the tree, sitting on that branch, big branch, sitting and cutting. Low. That tree not speaking, you are sitting on me, you are cutting me, why? You are taking my fruits also, you are taking shadow also, why you are cutting me? Trees never, brikho jano katileo kichuna balai, you learn Bengali? Brikho jano kichilo. Katilo kichuna bolai, sukhaiya mohile kare panina mangoi, jeija mangoi tare deya pondhon, karma bisti sahyanir kore raksham. But, like briksha, never asking anything for anybody. Briksha jana katilo, when cutting the briksha, the tree itself, but still not. When is so much hot season, no water there, not asking, give some water in my root. Not speaking. Briksha jano katilo kishuna bolai, shukaiya mohile kare panina mangai, jeija mangai tar dey upon jei. Wow, who is one who is going to demand what thing from that tree giving? You want leap? Okay. I have sip puja, I have to take leap? Okay, take leap. I have to cut your wood, you know, some wooden piece, a jagya there? Okay, okay. I need to get food. From you, a bell, wooden apple. For Sivji Maharaj, okay, take it. Brikho jano katilo kichuna bolai, shukaiya mohile kare panina mangai, jeija mange tare dey upon dhan. Who is going to demand what thing from that tree? Go, take and get satisfied. Huh? So, Krishna going to compare the life of a great sadhu with one tree. Krishna speaking. Krishna going to compare one big sadhu, because one big sadhu, I already told, paropokaraya satam vibhuti. Satam vibhuti mean any kind of power there with one sadhu. Any kind of power there you can find in sadhu. All for your, all your benefit, my personal benefit. Prabhupada giving life for you all, for all. Not for personal. No time to take prasadam, drink water, sleep, nothing. We are so pasanda, heartless. We are going to violate Prabhupada. Supreme Lord can never excuse me. I am going to violate Prabhupada. I am going to violate the instruction of Prabhupada. Never Supreme Lord can excuse me, because Prabhupada wanted to guide me this way, move this way. At all, if you are going to get the Supreme Lord, lotus feet of Supreme Lord, you will have to move this way. So whole world can go against me. Why I am speaking this way? Okay, they can fight with me. But I can speak same thing. If you like to move right direction, if your target of your life is to get the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, if you want to get the eternal service, you will have to obey me, or you can leave me forever. I don't care. So Krishna speaking this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always speaking this way. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu comparing three? Same thing. Trinadu visuri jana toru visheshna amani namanandina kirtaniya sada. If you want to sing the glories of Supreme Lord, be careful. The only quality you have or not. What is that quality? Tinada Bhishanita or Vishna. Amanina Manadina Kitanya Sada. Then and only then you can get this kind of unique quality to sing about the glories of Supreme Lord all the time, non-stop. Provided You are Tenadapi. You don't care for any kind of pratishtha given by world people. Go away. If you have that kind of heart, Supreme Lord can test you, can send so many pratishtha to everybody. Jump on your lotus feet. After Harikatha is over, you can jump. Oh, how to protect. But still, if you think in nothing, all Maya, Maya, Maya. Maya. They like to send, Krishna like to send Maya in front of me. But cannot make fool of me, because Gurudev is always with me. Gurudev and Prabhupada, Keshav Maharaj, they are all giving protection. Oh, nothing is all useless. So you see, this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also giving the example of a tree. But actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Tararibu Saishna, but actually, it is written by Prabhupada, it's okay. Taro ropi saishna. Even more forbearing than a tree. Why? Why speak there? Nothing is more forbearing than in the world. We cannot find anything. Anybody who is more? No, yes. Vaishnav. More forbearing than trees. Otherwise, how Haridas beaten in 12 different markets heavily? In one market, if you beat them 2 times on one day, you can die. Only 1 or 2 times you with one whip, you know? Very big whip, 1 or 2 times, but you can die, leave body. They are beating heavy mercilessly in 12 different markets too. Haridas Thakur, Hare Krishna, Hare. Deho jodi jai, jodi, deho jodi, if my body going, if you cut my body into pieces, Haridas Thakur speaking, if I am going to die, if you are going to cut my body into pieces, still I am not going to leave my Hare Krishna Mahamantra. If you can cut my body into pieces, still I don't care. Still I can go on speaking Hare Krishna, I cannot stop. Then all Muslim people, by the order of king, they beat heavily. Then those, you know, Muslim people singing, why you are not going to die? Because we are given order to you know, throw you into Ganga after death. You are not going to die? Haridas Thakur, really? If I am going to die, it can save your life? Really? Okay, let me die. Then Haridas Thakur going to leave body. If I am going to leave and you are going to get problem, then in front of you I am going to leave my body. You look. Haridas was sitting, living body. They thinking that Haridas now dead body. Now take the body and throw into Ganga, flowing Ganga. Ah! It's very... Because those Muslim people think, if we throw somebody in Ganga, it's very, you know, bad. They think that your east direction is very good, their west direction very good. Follow. This is all opposite. They are going to save their these matches here, save beard. They keep this and save this. They are going to just opposite what you are doing. All opposite. You are going to keep your head open while doing worship. They are going to give one cap. Everybody, why Sambhava pudding is open? You can make full turban? No. All the time worshipping, these they are reading, so they should be open. That's why it should be open. If not open, I cannot chant Arni. It should be open. Follow, what is it? Some secrecy there, you don't understand. Very nice secrecy. So you see, then Haridas Thakur praying to Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, please excuse them. They don't know what they are going to do. Please excuse them, Prabhu. You must seek some way out for them. You see, a tree going to give everything. Suppose you are going to cut a tree. Still, a tree cannot speak that way, like Haridas, like a Vaishnava. You see? So much stone they are throwing on Prabhupada. But still, Prabhupada not going to file one case in court. some so-called devotee wanted to kill Siddhanti Maharaj with hacksaw. In winter season, with kambal, so Siddhanta Maharaj sitting, sleeping. By his envious attitude, wanted to kill Maharaj. But by chance, why? By the mercy of Gauranga, that day Maharaj putting his head that side. Daily Maharaj putting his head this side and sleeping. But that day just opposite. Then all hacks up, putting on. And blood coming like, you know, oh, Maharaj, night time. And that man flying. Follow. Still Maharaj is not going to file one case. At all somebody filed case, he arrests that man. But that man, when put it, when they put them in one, you know, wooden place in court, witness place there. Then Maharaj sitting, standing here, that, you know, criminal there. Then that pleader, the ukhil again, Maharaj, look, he is that man you wanted to kill, attempt to murder. Watch him carefully. Maharaj, very, 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 very carefully. A soft attitude, looking at that man and speaking, no. What do you say? He is a man. Attempt to murder case. Maharaj, no. Maharaj, knowing he wanted to kill, Maharaj said, no. He is not. That man is flying. Let him free. Why? He wanted to take revenge against Maharaj. At present, nobody is there to have that kind of heart. That's why I respect Kesava Goswami Maharaj. That's why I respect Siddhanti Maharaj. That's why I respect Santa Maharaj. Why? They're so too tough. That is their mercy attitude. That is their merciful attitude. Siddhanti Maharaj wanted to take away their danda and sannyas base. Give me! Get out of this temple. Many times I give you caution. You should lead your sannyas life very properly. You are not going to obey me. Now give me my danda. Taking danda, break, throw. Taking all clothes, go. They wanted to take revenge against Maharaj. They are not at all sannyas. No acharya there at present. No acharya. I cannot find even at present. I'm going to speak that sannyasi having two or three children in foreign country. Still, why he is with sannyas base? Nobody going to speak? Nobody going to speak? How we can arrange this society? How we can purify this Vaishnava society? Never we can. Prabhupada will have to. We request Prabhupada to come. Prabhupada will have to come. Nobody can speak. If there is any corruption, they like to make some compromise. But be sure, in the way of pure devotion, there is no compromise. Radharani never compromise with you if you make mistake. Compromise. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Today time is over almost. Why Krishna speaking that way? Pasaitana mahabhagano pararthai pararthai kanta jivina. They are only living for why? To protect us all. Why trees are growing? Why crops are growing? To give us wheat and barley, give us, you know, rice, potato, everything. We can offer to Krishna and take bhoga. We can live. Otherwise, how we can live? We can live? Huh? Honey is collected for flower. Huh? Different kind of things. Rubber, you know, rubber? Rubber, you know? In Kerala, you can go. Billions of, you know, rubber trees. You can cut rubber trees, from there juice can come. You can collect and come back, rubber. If you like to get some sweet rasa in Talviksha plum tree, you can cut, channel, whole night, drop by drop. Rasa coming, morning time you can take. I can give nice story about Madan Mohan and my Guru Maharaj. That day, not today, no time today. rasa, whole day, drop by drop, you are taking rasa, nice. So tree is always giving everything to us. What we are going to give to? We are not going to give anything to trees. You speak, let take this prasadam to any tree, mango trees there? No. We are only taking everything. We are not requesting any tree. Huh? But here I know about that day I was speaking Harikatha, Bengali Harikatha, there in Seven Asam. Saman Goswami Maharaj, when going to leave body, Paramahansa stage, then sometime going out to in a garden, Prabhupada Virvaptiti, speaking Harikatha somehow, and going, moving in garden, and asking to Sevak, you give prasadam to him? To trees, trees and keepers. You give prasadam to them? Speaking this. Paramahansa stage. This way actually you will have to think how much we are grateful to trees. Really so. If we think we can go mad, mango tree giving mango, a plum tree giving plum, you know, potato, you know, this everything, all spinach, everything we are getting. But we are, what we are going to give to them? Nothing else. Huh? So we should be more forbearing than a tree. Like Haridas Thakur. Trees are forbearing, we know, but they cannot pray for us. A tree can pray for us? No. That is a speciality with Haridas Thakur. That is a speciality with Vaishnava. A tree cannot. So that's why Prabhupada approved this writing. Taro Ropi Saishnuna. First somebody coming. Prabhupada, Prabhupada. Ottindiyadas Bhammachari wanted to change the version of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How much? Adversity? Prabhupada, what happens? Actually, it was written here, this way, but in, you know, his Gauriya Kantahar, he write this way. Prabhupada looking at his, him and smiling. Right. It is okay. He stopped. Prabhupada thinking, okay, right written. Sometime, Supreme Lord also approve, have approval of your changing, if you are a great devotee. Hello? If you are great, great devotee, in that case, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also getting approval. Okay, right. To whom? Sarvam Vatteja. Sarvam Vatteja changing one line. I can discuss tomorrow, not today, no time. Mahaprabhu, okay, very nice. When Ottindiyadas Brahmachari wanted to change this Taro Ropi right, you have no right to change. Taro River, you have to write. Prabhupada, it's okay. Really so. A Vaishnava is more forbearing than a tree is. So what's wrong in it? Nice. When Santa Goswami write na, Guru Saru, Jive Saru Phai, Guru Nitya Da. Hey, why you are changing? It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Guru Saru Phai, Krishna Nitya Das. Yeah, that much adversity? Huh? In front of Prabhupada, the writing was represented. Prabhupada, hey, you know, he is writing this way. A small boy, eh? Small boy, 14 years, maybe, 12, 14 years. Prabhupada write written. Okay, you can publish. Really so? Yes. Give a Sarupai Krishna Nitya Das. But first point you will have to give a Sarupai Guru Nitya Das. If this, like mathematics, if this straight line going through this point, if this straight line going to cut this point, then if you extend that point, follow, it's like mathematics. If this straight line going to cut this point, touch this point, then surely is going to touch that point. So first of all, you have to speak. Gurus, Jive Sarupai, Krishna Nitya Das, not Krishna Nitya Jive Sarupai, Guru Nitya Das. That's why I told you, na, in the beginning, Prabhupada speaking. Guru Charan is the transcendental, transparent medium through which you can see what is what there in transcendental sky, spiritual sky. So, Jive Sarupai Guru Nitya Das, not wrong, it's right. Excellent vichar of Gauriya Math. Excellent vichar of Gauriya Math you cannot touch. Excellent vichar of Gauriya Math. Nobody can touch. Gauriya Math vichar is so fine, so accurate, so excellent, so precious, so fine accuracy. Our material heart cannot reach up to that point. Only if you can cry and cry and cry, maybe tomorrow you can get the chance to have the association of a pure Vaishnava. That's why now Sarup Goswami speaking to that material Kavi, Chaitanya Bhakta Kana Nitya Karo Sango, Jao! Go! You are writing poetry. Ha! Full of Siddhanta Virat. Everybody hearing. Sarup Goswami speaking, actually they have no Siddhanta Gyan. I cannot hear. It was the system, usual system. If anybody coming with some writings or anything, it was the system, Sarup Goswami must check it up. If fine, okay, then you can allow to read in front of Mahaprabhu. Saruga, everybody putting pesa. Hey, you can hear, otherwise we cannot approach Mahaprabhu to it. Oh, actually, why you are going to, they don't have, everybody like to hear. Okay, today, noon time, I can give you time. Noon time, they reading. After reading, when they speak one slok, first slok, then Sarup Goswami started shouting, you fool, going to mistake Aparaya and to the lotus feet of both Jagannath and Mahaprabhu, all same? Same Jagannath. Who is Mahaprabhu, who is Jagannath? Same. You want to distinguish between the, you are making one. But stop. He became very fear. Because in front of all Pandit, great devotees speaking, they have very sighful, lajja, shrugging head this way. Then somehow Sarup Goswami going to show mercy on me. Okay, you will have to get the association of Gauranger Bhaktagana and Nitya Karo Sangha. Tabe to janiba o Siddhanto Charango. All the ocean, infinity ocean of Siddhanto, how you can get, out? You have to take the association of Gauranga Bhakta. Then today or tomorrow you can get that kind of capacity. Gaurangar Bhakta Gane Nitya Karo Sangha, Tabe to Janiva Siddhanta Taranga. Who are you to describe? Foolish? Even Tathacharya, who? Ballavacharya, was given a kick by Mahaprabhu. Bhat! I cannot bear, this kind of description written by Siddha Sai Path or write nicely, I cannot accept. What you mean to say? Actually, Siddha Sai Path writing this way, we can. Those who are not going to accept husband, Sami, they are pros actually. Stop. Sami nahi mane tare beshamotte goni. Sami nahi mane, tare besha madde guni. Go. Fearful. Oh my God. I don't like to hear any commentary from you. Go. After some day, when getting full keep up all, everybody there. Adhaiti chajyo, sarva matya chajyo, Gadadhar Pandit finally took mantra from Gadadhar Pandit. They are not going to confess. They are Sampradaya. After that, when with humble attitude approaching Prabhu, actually, he's thinking. Previously, when Prabhu met me Arail village, in my village, native village, there in Arail Gram, that side of river of, Allahabad, Prabhu showing so much mercy, giving birth. Now Prabhu become very angry. Why? Oh, maybe I am not going to lose my humble attitude. I am going to represent myself. I am a big monkey. Oh, that's why. So I can approach with humble mood. Then Prabhu, with humble attitude. Previously, many times you do. Prabhu, I write the explanation of Krishna Nam. So many nice explanation you can hear. Prabhu say, I am actually uneducated. I have no right to hear anything except one, Krishna Nam glorification. I know. I only know is Nandanandan Krishna. Yasodhanandan Krishna, this much I know, because I am uneducated. I cannot understand, you are a big Pandit, go away. Bhallava says, repeatedly I am defeated in front of Prabhu. What happens? Writing different explanation of Harinam. Prabhu is less interested, I only know Yasodhanandan Krishna. Nandananda, I am less interested, I don't know. I am actually Anuruga, you can go. I don't like to hear. Finally, when he discovered, I am puffed up, false ego, I should cut everything and like mouse. Mouse, you know, rat, you know, running here. Then coming and taking Saranagati unto the lotus feet of Prabhu. Then Prabhu bless him. He should not express that kind of attitude. Trinada Vibhav is the vital point of Vaishnavism. How dare you speak like this? I know you are Pandit. But where you are big Pandit, there should be also humbleness. Because Panditta and humbleness together staying. Follow, you know? Those who are really Pandit, they are also humble. Those who are not Pandit, they are not humble. So if you at all want to write any commentary on Bhagavatam, you will have to follow Siddha Sai path and get internal meaning of Siddha Sai path. If you want to violate Siddha Sai path, whole world going to reject it. Because Siddha Sai path knowing all the mystery of Bhagavatam by the mercy of Nrisimhadev. You know, Nrisimha himself appeared. Nrisimhadev and bless, keep hand on Siddha Sai. That place is there also today, Bhadrak, hill, big hill there. Nrisimhadev appear in Bhajan Kutir and put hand on head. That's why it is written, Sridharam Betti Nrisimha Prasadat. Why Siddha Sai Path knowing everything? Because Sridharam Betti Nrisimha Prasadat, by the mercy of Nrisimhadev, Siddha Sai Path knowing all the mystery and Bhagavatam. You cannot speak that way. Okay, you can write. Because Bhagavatam is, you know, infinity rasa from different angle. We know 18 different commentary, authentic commentary. Authentic commentary. Authentic commentary, 18. Vijaya Raghav, you know, Madhacharya, Ram, you know, so many, you know. Jiva Goswami Pa, Sanatana, sometimes, Sanatana is giving commentary on 10th canto only, not all. Vishwanatha Chakravarti, so many big commentators are there. Even Siddha Sai Path, when writing commentary, is very mysterious. Sometimes you cannot understand me. But one speciality is there, the Sanskrit of Siddha Sai Path is so easy, so easy, so easy. There is a speciality of the Sanskrit. Siddha Sai Path representing such a way, very sweet. But inner meaning is very... So that is why one devotee who respects Siddha Sai Path in their line, they are writing more elaborate commentary on Siddha Sai Path commentary. Follow. On Siddha Sai Path commentary, he is also making one commentary. One Bhagavata, one sloka, Siddha Sai Path commentary. After that, on the basis of Siddha Sai Path commentary, he is writing big commentary. That book is, you cannot carry, big book. Guru Granta Sahib, like Sikh Punjabi people, they have big books. Guru Granta Sahib, he cannot carry 5 minutes. Oh, so heavy. That book is there. So you see, this way we can, tomorrow also we can discuss this point, some point I cannot get time to discuss, that who is sadhu, who is not sadhu, it is not written in cloth, no poster is there. You can understand by their activities, by their kripa, by their bhajan. But you must be sincere. If you are not sincere yourself, you are very busy to understand who is sincere, you are foolish. Follow what I say. First of all, you will have to become 100% sincere. If you are not sincere, if you want to do who is sincere, foolish number one. Who are you? First you try to rectify yourself. You must be sincere first. Then you can understand by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can understand who is sincere, who is not. Clearly you can, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Aho! Then Krishna speaking, Aho esham varam janmo sarva prani upajivinam ama sujanasya eva yesambhai vimukha yantim nathina. They are like great sadhu. They are like great sadhu. Because in front of great sadhu, if you go and ask Maharaj, I am so poor, they can arrange everything. Huh? Like Dadichi Muni, Indra and all demigods are in trouble, they are going to die. They are approaching Dadichi Muni. Oh Muni, we like to get your life. What? Not any donation, life itself. Your body, we need your body. Body? Yes. We like to get your body to make missile. You know, we need to get your body. Vajra. Okay. If you want to get some satisfaction, if you want to get some benefit out of my body, okay, I'm going to leave my body. So powerful body. That rishi doing bhajan for a long time. So powerful, so powerful. Even Dadichi rishi live body. And from his body, Indra collect all bone, you know, and make missile. That spot is there, so powerful, that spot. Rishi live body. Any Gandharva going through this place, when his plane means a rock chariot, that plane, tum! Wow! I never fall down from, because he was going to cross this spot of Rishi, so powerful. That, you know, that Gandharva fall down with the chariot. Who? What happens? Somebody speaking, is powerful. You want to cross this place. So powerful. In sea itself, when anybody going to foreign country, there is one trap in the sea. If somehow this pilot making mistake, the plane and all ship can go down. Thousands of plane and, you know, not thousands of planes, some many planes. And ship all gone. They don't know the mystery. No scientist can speak anything. They only said there is one kind of current, always rotating. From long distance, they can, like magnet, can pull. Put inside. So thousands of people dying. If plane somehow misdrive, going through this place, the plane can go down. As per our spiritual analysis, we know the mystery, but scientists don't know. What is that mystery? What is that mystery? There is one stone, very precious stone, given by Brahma to whom? Ravan. Very powerful, to save his life. Hanumanji Maharaj somehow stolen that stone and throw there. Nobody knows. But as per Raman, we know. Hanumanji Maharaj throw, where to keep? But anywhere keep, big danger can happen. That magnet is so powerful. So better I can fly and throw into sea. Follow? That is there. But nobody can find that jewel. They have no power to go this spot. Eh? Those who are going underwater, in different place can go, that place they cannot go, they can die. Shot! Within fraction of second, finish, where plane gone. So many plane, they cannot give any trace. So many ship, still today they know. So this way actually, Aho esham baram janmo, esham baram janmo sarva pani upujivedaham. They are going to help all jiva to live. They are not going to get any benefit from anybody. We have seen in a tree, so many small trees growing, you know? You have seen? In a tree itself, so many small trees, creepers growing. In tree itself, they are taking juice from the tree. Huh? You don't know. I can take you to Kalna and show you. Five different kind of trees. In a tree itself. They are also living, that tree also living. Hello. As that tree is very important tree. Very important. Their wood and cheese and juice. Very important. To cure so many diseases. So actually, Krishna going to speak this way, aho esham varam janmo sarvapani upujivinam sarvapani upujivinam sujano seva yesam boi vimukha yanti na arthena. Anybody going to seek any help, suppose shelter, shadow, you know, fruits, flower, woods, nobody going to go away without taking anything. They want to distribute that. Follow? So they are so great sadhu. They are like great sadhu. We can explain tomorrow also, because this big area. We can discuss tomorrow. Today I am going to finish this point. If any question there. Tang bhakti yoga paribhavita hit saro juasase shutekshita patanonona tapungsam yad jad dhiyat urugaya vibhavati tat tadabapu panayase sadanu gruhayo vanchakalpatarushika pasandhu patitanam pavana bhushna. Very interesting. Tomorrow we can also discuss.